Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on restoring your Fitbit Versa 2 back to factory settings. It's a good idea to reset your Fitbit if you're selling it, giving it away, or if the device is having software-related problems. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Note that doing this will wipe your Fitbit of any apps and data you may have on it. So make sure you sync the watch with the Fitbit app first if you want to save your current health data. Unlock your Fitbit and swipe from the right inwards to open the app menu. Find the Settings app and open it. Scroll down to the end of Settings and tap on About. Now scroll down again and tap on Factory Reset. Tap Reset again to confirm. Your Fitbit will now start resetting. It will show a blank screen for 1 to 2 minutes while it does that, and then you will see the Fitbit logo appear. From here, your Fitbit is like new and you'll need to completely set it up again to use it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.